Okay, let's make this fast. Now, I can't go around chopping trees down around here because of contract reasons. But this one's already dead and just kind of sitting here, and it's just kind of dry rotted. So I don't think no one will get too upset if I test out this new toy of mine. Let's make sure I got you in frame. Most of this footage is going to be unusable going to. So a good couple smacky smacks. And it does this. Pretty impressive, all everything considering. Let's find something else we can do. Let's find something else we can hit. Nah, can't do any of these. One second, yeah. I'm gonna put the blade back up. Someone already been hitting on that one. So don't think it'll matter much. Let's test her out. Yep. Problem is, it keeps wanting to hit and sludge straight down. Once again, this is for hecky slushy, not choppy choppy. But still a pretty effective choppy tool. Oh boy. What else can we do? What else can we do? No. Can't do that. This has been fun. Well, everything I've tried to break this damn thing doesn't seem to want to work. So, I guess I'll just make a short video of actually how I sharpen these things. But, yeah. This is one very impressive Katini. I have no idea who made it, where the heck the guy who sold it to me got it from. But, yeah, it's a pretty good sword. Go figure. Anywho, be right back. 1 second.